everyone! Let's talk about unique dinosaurs! From the mighty Tyrannosaurus Rex to the colossal Brachiosaurus, dinosaurs have captivated our imaginations for centuries. These magnificent creatures, ruling the Earth for over 180 million years, showcased an astonishing array of adaptations and features. Today, we embark on a journey back in time to uncover some of the most unusual and unique dinosaurs to have ever walked the planet. Their bizarre appearances and specialized adaptations highlight the incredible diversity of life that once flourished during the Mesozoic era. Join us as we delve into the mysteries surrounding these extraordinary creatures, exploring their anatomy, behavior, and the environments they called home. Prepare to be amazed by the wonders of dinosaur evolution, where nature's creativity knew no bounds. Our journey begins with Therizinosaurus, a dinosaur whose very existence baffled paleontologists for decades. Discovered in the Gobi Desert of Mongolia, its most striking feature was a pair of enormous claws, each measuring over 3 feet in length. These scythe-like appendages, unlike anything seen in other known dinosaurs, immediately sparked intense debate. Some scientists believed they belonged to a giant turtle, while others speculated they were used to tear apart termite mounds. It wasn't until more complete fossils were unearthed that Therizinosaurus was finally classified as a theropod, the same group that includes fearsome predators like Tyrannosaurus rex. Those formidable claws, once thought to be instruments of death, were in fact perfectly adapted for a life sustained by plants. Therizinosaurus would have used them to pull branches towards its mouth, much like a prehistoric sloth, stripping leaves with its beak-like snout. Towering over its surroundings, this gentle giant likely reached heights of up to 33 feet, making it one of the tallest known theropods. Its long neck and small head further reinforce its herbivorous lifestyle, allowing it to browse from a variety of plants. The discovery of Therizinosaurus provided a valuable lesson. Appearances can be deceiving. It stands as a testament to the extraordinary adaptability of dinosaurs, demonstrating their ability to evolve and thrive in even the most unexpected ways. Our next encounter takes us to the river systems of Cretaceous North Africa, home to Spinosaurus, a dinosaur that challenged conventional notions of what it meant to be a large predator. This colossal creature, measuring over 50 feet in length, boasted a truly unique feature, a massive sail-like structure running the length of its back. Composed of elongated neural spines, some reaching over 6 feet tall, the purpose of Spinosaurus's sail continues to be debated by scientists. Some theorize it served as a thermoregulatory device, helping to radiate heat in the scorching African sun. Others believe the sail played a role in display, attracting mates or intimidating rivals with its imposing silhouette. Recent discoveries, including a more complete tail, suggest Spinosaurus was well-suited for life in and around water. Unlike most theropods, Spinosaurus possessed a long, narrow snout with conical teeth, perfectly adapted for snaring fish. Its nostrils were positioned high on its skull, allowing it to breathe even when partially submerged. The structure of its bones, particularly its dense limb bones, suggests Spinosaurus was a powerful swimmer, propelling itself through the water with its strong tail. This adaptation would have allowed it to exploit a food source largely untapped by other large predators of the time. Spinosaurus paints a vivid picture of a dinosaur unlike any other, a testament to the incredible diversity of life that thrived during the Mesozoic era. Its unique adaptations and semi-aquatic lifestyle continue to captivate our imaginations, reminding us of the boundless creativity of the natural world. Life for an Ankylosaurus was one of constant vigilance. Surrounded by predators like Tyrannosaurus rex, it needed every advantage it could get. While not particularly fast, the Ankylosaurus was surprisingly agile for its size. When threatened, it would lower its head and charge, using its bony plates to protect its vulnerable underbelly. If a predator got too close, the Ankylosaurus would unleash its secret weapon, that powerful clubbed tail. A well-aimed swing could send even the most confident predator running for cover. The Ankylosaurus's defensive adaptations were so effective that it thrived for millions of years. Its fossils, discovered across North America, Paint a picture of a creature that was more than capable of holding its own in a world teeming with danger. It is a testament to the power of evolution. A reminder that even in the harshest of environments, life finds a way, not just to survive, but to flourish. The world of dinosaurs was filled with creatures of immense size and power, but some, like the Amargosaurus, stood out for their sheer strangeness. This sauropod, a relative of the mighty Brachiosaurus, possessed a feature so unusual that it continues to fascinate paleontologists today. Two rows of spines running down its neck and back. Imagine, if you will, a creature already impressive for its long neck and tail, further adorned with these formidable spines, some reaching over 2 feet in length. These spines, likely covered in a sheath of keratin, the same material that makes up our fingernails, created a truly intimidating spectacle. But what was the purpose of these extraordinary spines? Were they purely for defense, a deterrent to any predator foolish enough to attack? Or did they serve another, more complex purpose? The Amargosaurus's spines have been the subject of much debate among scientists. Some believe they served a primarily defensive role, acting as a deterrent to predators like the Giganotosaurus, which shared its South American habitat. A predator attempting to attack an Amargosaurus would have to contend with these sharp, bony protrusions, risking serious injury. Others suggest the spines may have played a role in display or communication. Perhaps they were brightly colored, used to attract mates or intimidate rivals. The spines may have even been connected by a thin membrane of skin, creating a sail-like structure that could be flushed with blood, further enhancing their visual impact. Whatever their purpose, the Amargosaurus's spines serve as a reminder of the incredible diversity of life that existed during the Mesozoic era. They are a testament to the power of evolution to shape life into the most extraordinary and unexpected forms. Journey to the late Cretaceous period, 75 million years ago, where a curious dinosaur roamed North America. This is Pachycephalosaurus, the thick-headed lizard. Imagine a creature the size of a rhinoceros moving on two legs with agility. Its most striking feature is its skull, a dome of solid bone, 10 inches thick. This structure has sparked much debate. Some say it was used in combat, while others think it was for display. The truth remains elusive. The internal structure of the Pachycephalosaurus skull is just as fascinating as its outward appearance. A network of bony struts and cavities provided strength and shock absorption. This suggests headbutting was not haphazard. They engaged in calculated displays of strength like bighorn sheep. The force of these impacts was immense. Scientists calculated collisions could fracture bone. Perhaps they developed behaviors to minimize injury. The debate continues, but the Pachycephalosaurus remains a testament to evolution's wonders. Our next journey takes us to the Gobi Desert of Mongolia, where the sands hold the secrets of a truly bizarre dinosaur, Deinocheirus. Known only from a pair of massive arms, each over 8 feet long and tipped with formidable claws. These were not the delicate appendages of an herbivore, but rather the tools of a giant, their purpose shrouded in mystery. Unearthed in 1965, paleontologists were baffled. Theories abounded, each more outlandish than the last. Was it a gentle giant or a ferocious predator? The answer turned out to be stranger than anyone could have imagined. In 2014, remarkable discoveries shed light on Deinocheirus. Complete skeletons revealed a dinosaur far stranger than imagined. Measuring over 30 feet long, it was not a fearsome predator. It had a deep ribcage, long neck, and small skull. A massive omnivore, its arms used for various tasks. Imagine it wading through swamps, sifting for plants and creatures. Gastroliths confirmed its herbivorous tendencies. Deinocheirus transformed into a testament to dinosaur adaptability. The Cretaceous period, a time of giants, also played host to a creature that seemed to have stepped out of a fantastical tale. This was Stygomoloch, a dinosaur whose very name means demon from the river Styx, a testament to its fearsome appearance. What truly set Stygomoloch apart was its skull. Not simply large or thick, it was adorned with an array of spikes and horns, a crown of bone that would have made it the undisputed king of any head-butting contest. These spikes, some short and stubby, others long and pointed, were not merely for show. Paleontologists believe they played a crucial role in Stegimoloch's life, perhaps for defense against predators or for establishing dominance within its own species. Imagine the clash of these bony battering rams, a spectacle that would have surely left its mark on the prehistoric landscape. The purpose of Stegimoloch's elaborate headgear has been a subject of much debate among scientists. Some suggest that the spikes were primarily for display, attracting mates or intimidating rivals. The more elaborate the display, the more impressive the individual, a concept not unfamiliar in the animal kingdom. This theory is further supported by evidence suggesting that Stegimoloch may have engaged in head-butting contests, much like modern-day bighorn sheep. These contests, perhaps rituals of dominance or mating displays, would have seen these dinosaurs clashing heads with tremendous force, their bony crowns absorbing the impact. The sheer variety of spike arrangements found in Stegimoloch fossils has also led some researchers to speculate that these could have been a way for individuals to recognize each other. In a herd of dozens, each sporting their own unique pattern of horns and spikes, confusion would be kept to a minimum. However, the exact purpose of these elaborate cranial structures remains a mystery. Stegimoloch, like many extinct creatures, takes its secrets to the grave, leaving us to marvel at the ingenuity and sheer strangeness of the natural world. The realm of predators in the late Cretaceous was a competitive one. Among these hunters was Carnotaurus, a meat-eating bull. Found in Argentina, Carnotaurus stands out due to its unusual skull. Above its eyes sat a pair of short, thick horns. These horns may have been used for display or to attract mates. Another striking feature was its unusually small arms. Despite its small arms, Carnotaurus was far from helpless. This predator was built for speed, with long, powerful legs that would have allowed it to chase down prey with ease. Its lightweight build and streamlined body further enhanced its agility, making it a formidable hunter on the open plains of South America. Studies of Carnotaurus's leg bones suggest it could reach speeds of up to 35 miles per hour, making it one of the fastest large theropods. This speed, combined with its sharp teeth and powerful jaws, would have made it a nightmare for any herbivore that crossed its path. But Carnotaurus's hunting techniques remain a subject of debate. Some scientists believe it relied on its speed to ambush prey, using its powerful legs to close the distance before delivering a fatal bite. Others suggest it may have used its horns to knock prey off balance, or even to deliver killing blows. Whatever its methods, Carnotaurus was a successful predator, perfectly adapted to its environment. Its unique combination of features, from its horns and small arms to its powerful legs, make it one of the most fascinating and unusual dinosaurs ever discovered. From the bizarre horns of Carnotaurus to the spiked skull of Stegimoloch, we've journeyed through a world populated by creatures that seem almost too strange to be real. The dinosaurs, with their incredible diversity and often baffling adaptations, continue to captivate our imaginations. Their stories remind us that the natural world is full of surprises, and that even the most unusual creatures can thrive when they are perfectly suited to their environment. The dinosaurs may be gone, but their legacy lives on, inspiring us to learn more about the incredible history of life on Earth.